Hello everyone, I am Kunwar Rajkumar Singh Rathod. Welcome to Fly Rajputs Towards Infinity. And today's question is, how can you differentiate between first angle projection and third angle projection? And the answer is, in first angle projection, the object is assumed to be situated in the first quadrant. And in this projection, the object is situated between the observer and the plane of projection and above or on the horizontal plane. And the front view of the object is projected or drawn above the XY line and the top view is drawn below the XY line. Now, the third angle projection. In this type of projection, the object is assumed to be situated in the third quadrant. And in this projection, the plane of projection is situated between the observer and the object. So, let us assume I am the observer and this is the object. Then this will be our plane of projection and the object is situated on the ground or above the ground. When we see draw the front view of the object, it will be drawn below the XY line, and when we draw the top view of the object in third angle projection, it will be drawn above the XY line. So this is the main difference between first angle projection and the third angle projection. Hope you liked it. Then please click on the like button. Do share this video to all your colleagues and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.